don't talk about Bruno, no, no, no. We don't talk about Bruno. But it was my wedding day.
It was our wedding day.
We were getting ready and there wasn't a cloud in the sky.
No clouds allowed in the sky.
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Thunder.
Are you telling the story or am I?
I'm sorry, maybe that'll go on.
Bruno says it looks like rain.
What did he tell us?
Associated with the sound of falling sand. Ch, ch, ch. It's a heavy lift with a gift so humbling. Always at the well and family fumbling. Grappling with prophecies they couldn't understand. Do you understand?
7 foot frame rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black. Yeah, he sees your dreams and feasts on your screams.
We don't talk about Bruce.
I'd grow a gut, and just like
he said that all my hair would disappear. Now look at my head.
No, no. Your fate is sealed when your prophecy is read.
He told me that the life of my dreams would be promised and someday be mine. He told me that my power would grow like the grapes that thrive on the vine.
Oye, Mariano's on his way.
He told me that the man of my dreams would be just out of reach. Betrothed to another, it's like I hear him.
Hey, sis.
Now. I want not a sound out of you.
About that Bruno, I really need to know about Bruno. Give me the truth and the whole truth, Bruno.
Isabella, your boyfriend's here.